Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Enemy100 and welcome back to my channel. And today we're playing WRECKFEST. Now, I haven't played WRECKFEST in a while, but I did play it one day prior to making this video. So I may be a little rusty on this. But in this video, we're going to do two brand new tracks that I have never played on before. Yeah, this is going to be tough. Now, like I said before, I have never played on either of these two tracks that we're going to be doing today. This is going to be, basically everything is going to be brand new for me. So I really hope that you enjoy this video. This is going to be crazy. Alright, here we are. Eagles Peak Motor Park. A track that I have never played on. And for those of you who don't keep up with WRECKFEST, they have some brand new vehicles on here as well. I believe they have some brand new vehicles on here, I think. They also added a few attachments to put on these vehicles as well. What's right beside me right now is a brand new vehicle. It's kind of like a porta potty or an outhouse, whatever the heck it's supposed to be. But yeah, that's one of the newest vehicles. And way up there, you can see one of the semis has a couple of attachments on the back and the front of it. I can also say the same for, I believe, the school bus is back there somewhere. And like I said before, this track is brand new to me. I've never done this track before. So this is brand new to me, and I picked the Speed Demon, sorry about that, because I believe he's one of the fastest cars on this game, which is why he has the name Speed Demon. So this is going to be brand new for me. Hopefully I can survive. And if I can't, then oh well. And here it is, the semi-truck. You can see there's a skull on the back of it with a skeleton, and on the front of it he has some kind of whatever the hell that's supposed to be. But yeah, I believe that's either one of the new vehicles or probably I don't think those are attachments that you can put on the vehicle. I think that vehicle itself is just brand new in general. Because you can put attachments on cars and stuff, but there's a limit, and I don't think those are attachments that you can put on your vehicle, but, eh. It is what it is. Whoa! Okay, I forgot about that part. And there's another one? Oh, that'd be tough. Talk about the crossing of the roads there. Apparently there are two of them. No! No! This is not what I wanted. No! Get back on the— Whoa! RV! No! I tried to stop. Goddamn combine harvester. I was sitting there thinking, should I stop or should I go? I don't know what to do. So I just went and that happened. Look at my car! Look at my engine! Next time I gotta stop! Whoa! Am I even going the right way? Yeah, I am. I'm good. Truck! Monster truck! What the hell? My dude! Gonna run me over? Goddamn! Don't run me over! I'm skinny! I'm about to get sandwiched. What the fuck is he doing? Whoa! I almost got sandwiched between a monster truck and a harvester. Whoa! Hold on. I need to get in front of you. Let me get in front of you. Don't! Fucking hit me, don't. No, that is not my fault. It is not my fault that she almost messed up. Turn, turn, turn. What are you doing? No. Oh, fucking car. The drifting on this car is pretty tough. Oh, fuck me. Whoa. Holy shit. Well, I think I just wrecked somebody. Holy shit. Oh, no, not again. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Holy shit! Oh no! Oh, good. Oh, well, that harvester's over. Dude, did you just say...
Man, I swear, the AIs in this game
just don't... You clearly saw that harvester right there. Oh shit, you clearly saw that harvester right there. And you run right into him. And your hood is messed up. What position are you in? Oh, you're in first. I need to stay in front. How is it that whenever the monster truck is in any other races that I do, he's always in first? Like, seriously, fuck! The monster truck is always in fucking first whenever I do a race with him! Oh, shit! Whenever I do a race with him, the goddamn monster truck is always in first, damn it. Like, seriously. Oh, shit. Like, goddamn. Well, he is not going to win today. I'm winning this bitch. If I can survive for the next two laps. Oh boy, this is not how I thought this was going to go. Okay, this is not the next two laps. The last of this lap, plus the next two laps after that. Whoa, this blue harvester is now back on the track. What the fuck? That doesn't even look like an RV. That's an exoskeleton of an RV, basically. This blue harvester just ran into a semi-truck and a fucking three-wheel car hit him. There's a bus here. I didn't even realize that there was a bus here. Oh, shit. What the fuck, bus? Yeah, that's the bus with the ramp thing on the front of it. Whoa. And I win! Oh fuck, it's not over. Oh no! Stop! Stop! No! 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 Get the fuck up me, URV! I thought it was over. I forgot. The ramp is not when it's over. I have a half of this left to go. And I just got banged by a bus. I mean an RV. Holy shit. That is not how I thought this was going to go. Oh my god, my car! And my driver! Gosh, I don't even know where the monster truck is. But I'll tell you one thing though, I just won. Thank you. Because I won, I smashed the car up. Nope, never mind. Well, that race was just completely crazy. But yeah, this was one of the brand new tracks that I have no idea. I literally have no idea what to expect from this track. It would have been my first time on this track. Oh boy. Alright, welcome to Mudford Motor Park. There are actually two different tracks to this. They have a track and a huge mud pit. But today we're going to do the track. You guys want me to do the mud pit? That's right next to this track. You guys also want me to do the middle of the last course. And... Well, yeah. All you gotta do is leave a like on the video and write it in the comments. Because there's a huge pit where you can go up against all the other cars on... For this track and the last one that I did. Also, I didn't know that this track was new until I was scrolling through to look for the second new track. But I think the track is brand new though. So far, everything's going good. And I wanted to pick a fast yet tough car, and this is what I found. One of the first cars that I actually, well, customized. So far, everything is going good until that harvester ran off the track. And this is straight. I actually like how this looks and how it's working. It's like I'm really driving on mud. Oh shit, shit, shit. Oh fuck, that was my fault. No! No, 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 no! Oh shit, I'm sorry. That was my fault. What the fuck happened to the harvester? It just went on its side. There's a bus behind me with a fucking thing. Whatever that thing is. That thing in front of me. Move out of the way, truck. Is that truck in first? No, he's not in first. Who the fuck is behind me? Oh. Well, if you're already still here, except for that three-wheeler. or my harvester is still here. He's just off the track, you goddamn porta potty. Damn. This is not how I thought this race was going to be. Oh boy. Hold up. No, don't you dare. Look at those two small cars, oh boy. Turn the mud, come on. And Manny A puts her one. Hold on. Excuse me, harvester. Excuse me, you small car thing. No, I'm getting sandwiched between an RV and a harvester. No, RV. No, you don't. No. And I lost. This was a really tough race. A tight one, too. I got sandwiched between a harvester and an RV at the end. Look at that bus. Oh, good gosh. Yeah, they added us. The track that they added to this game. Alright, welcome to WRECKNATO. Now, this is going to be a race, and I have to say, when I first got a look at this track, I didn't know what the hell to expect. But yeah, we know you've seen tornadoes, you've seen the movie Sharknado, and I don't know if you've ever heard of a Snownado, but that is a real thing. Well, this is different. This is WRECKNATO. Let's go. And I was going to pick a different car, but I haven't used this car.
Different cars for all the races and stuff that I did for this video. I didn't want to use the same car for any of these tracks, so I chose this car. I might not win, but hey, this seems like it'll be fun. Okay, this is gonna be okay. This might not be fun. This might be crazy, because as you can see right there, people are already hitting each other, and I just know that I'm going to get hit at some point. And I didn't know that the race would be like this. I gotta go all the way up and around and then come back down, and there are two different ways. I thought it was like one long circuit, but you can go two different ways. It's basically like the Hellwire track all over again, but with a longer course, and it's basically the course is different, setting is different, and no good gosh, this is going to be a mess by the end of these seven laps. It's already a mess! No! And I'm a part of it! No! Come on, goddamn bus shunts at me. I'm a part of the goddamn mess, holy shit. No, don't hit me, you three-wheel thing. No, hell you are not. What is that thing called in real life? I wanna know. I saw a video about it recently, but I forgot. Oh boy, not again. Ooh. Whew. Ah, slam me. Double decker slammed me. No! Oh shit! Holy shit! That just scared the hell out of me. I saw three huge ass monsters coming toward me. I saw two harvesters and I think I saw a bus. Huge ass monster vehicle just flying towards me at breakneck speeds. Holy shit! That just scared the hell out of me. I didn't know what to do. Go forward, back up. What the fuck do you do in that situation? Do you stay right where you are? Holy goddamn. This harvester's almost dead. Look at it. I think. I could be wrong. Goddamn couch right here. I'm surprised that couch is still here. A limo. Oh, fucking limo hit me. Do I still have my wheels? Yes, good. I have all my wheels. Good. As long as I have my wheels, I'm good. I'm all good. As long as I have my wheels, I'm good. Because if I have three wheels, I lost already, because you can complete a race with three wheels, but it depends on what track it is. And this track is not the right track to lose any wheels, period. This car is still going. Who's in first? Oh, so it's not the monster truck. Who the fuck? Which one of you is Uncle Slam? I need to know which one. I don't know. All I know is I literally got rammed by a double-decker. I don't know, but apparently I came in second. Uncle Sam just won.
Might have been that RV. Oh, crap. Maybe not. Whoa. Okay, I didn't see that coming. Wow. Okay. Well. Well, guys, that was WRECKFEST. Now, those three tracks that I just went on, those were three of their newest courses that they have on this game. Now, if you want me to play the those courses again, But next time, actually do it in like a demolition derby style. Make sure you leave a comment on this video and make sure that you like the video as well. That will let me know that you guys want to see the demolition derby styles of me playing on those courses, because all those courses you can actually play in the middle. You can do like a demolition derby style type of thing. If you guys want to see that, like the video and comment. And like I said before, those were three of their newest courses in this WRECKFEST game. And I haven't played this game in a while. And I think I might get back on it because I used to have a lot of fun with this game. But yeah, those were three of their newest courses. They have a lot of DLC packs as well. Lots of new cars. Lots of new attachments. Lots of new... They basically just have lots of new stuff that I can't think of them all off the top of my head. Like that monster truck. But, so, like I said before, thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. I can't really say all this right now. I'm getting hit by a harvester. Get out of my way. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. It really helps me bring content to you guys. This monster truck is killing me. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know I did. And I will see you all in the next video. Alright. See ya. Now I'm going to try and win this race if I can. Oh boy.